Open the shell cat part document. Select the face to be removed. Click Shell. The Shell Definition dialog box appears. The selected face becomes purple. Enter 15 mm in the default inside thickness field. Click OK. The feature is shelled. The selected face is left open. This creation appears in the specification tree. Double-click the shell to edit it. Decrease the inside thickness value. Enter 4 mm. Click OK. The cylinder is now hollowed. Double-click the shell again and click the other thickness faces field. Select the face as shown. Double-click the thickness value displayed on this face. In the dialog box that appears, enter 10 mm. Click OK to confirm and close the dialog box. Click OK to create the shell feature. The length between the selected face and the shell is 10 mm.